I want to talk about what I just heard on National Public Radio. National Public Radio in association with the English, with the BBC London. They have Mr. Fauci, the Italian, talking about they are two Americas. And they have the repeaters repeating exactly that. They are two Americas. And they have this guy with a very sophisticated language use of some type. Very sophisticated. The man is sophisticated. They're just talking crap. They are saying that they are two Americas, two of them. They are dividing us. They are dividing us by color code. They are dividing us by political parties. They are dividing us by countries, Let me tell you, the term Latinx is being assigned to the people from this nation. They are United States of America nationals. I just came from the country of the United States of America and the country of the United States of Mexico. I went back and forth during the weekend celebrations, because this weekend we celebrated Independence Day from the English. And they've been telling me on the television they are two Americas. And the Mexicans are bad hombres and they are coming. Well, guess what? I didn't see no chaos on the border. I didn't see nothing on the border by people smiling and going about their business, doing commerce, going about their lives. But guess what happened as soon as I crossed into the United States of America from the United States of Mexico, from having a great time in the United States of Mexico? There was a border patrol lady that she asked me how much money I have where I work. This lady wanted to know all about me. So I returned the action. I asked her, let me ask you something. Do you speak the Castilian language? Of course, you have no idea what I was talking about. So I asked her, do you speak any Spanish? And she responds to me. Now, this is a lady that worked for me, that worked for you. This lady answered me this way. I am a Haitian. I do not speak Spanish. I am a Haitian. That was crazy. I've never seen this before. So I tell her, I don't think you are a Haitian. I think you are an officer of the United States of America, a national of the United States of America. So don't tell anyone else that you are a Haitian and that you do not speak Spanish. No, you tell them that you do not speak the Castilian language because you have been conditioned to think that this is the only language of the United States of America, and nobody taught you in school to teach you a third or a second or a fourth language. You are conditioned to be English and conditioned to be a Haitian. So of course she got angry and she sent me basically to a place where everybody gets checked in, and they enclosed me in the room. But before that, they actually tried to intimidate me with handcuffing me. This is the United States of America border patrol, border security. The English have conditioned these people to be against us, to be against the people of the United States of America. We must fix that. We must educate our workers, because the Border Patrol work for us. Do not work for the English. Do not work for people, industrialists. They only want to sell is chaos and division. When the people repeating on the radio station, they are two Americas, are conditioned those workers that work for you and I. They conditioned you and they conditioned me. And what they want to do is exactly that. They want me to be their enemies. And they want them to be mine. But they fail to do that because they are my children. they are mine. They are from Puerto Rico. They are from Cuba. They are from the United States of Mexico. And like she eloquently say, they even are from Asia. But they are mine. So I will not lose them. I'm going to make sure that you know that we are the United States of America. And today we celebrate a holiday, Independence Day from England. So saludos to you and enjoy yourself in these great holidays.